Front deflected. Wedgwood clamps down with a glove.
And the Devils a little careless exiting their zone, a little bit of a high stick at the end, and that's why Subban not too happy. We could have some coincidental minors doled out here. There's a referee explaining to Subban why two guys are going here, and it's going to be Eller and Subban, I think. Dylan's coming over to talk to Subban with the linesman in between, making sure he gives him a little shove as he goes to the penalty box. A lot of chit-chatting going on, but I think we'll have four-on-four play. Here's Subban getting crushed behind the net, steps out in front, and there's some hacking and whacking in front, a little bit of a high stick there behind the net, and that led to Subban giving Eller a cross check. There you see the sticks coming up and the high hit. And both guys will have a seat for 2 minutes.
There was one angle that we showed you there with Brendan Dillon.